research focus is the study of high-performance computing systems, and the emphasis here is on computing systems. That means I look into hardware aspects and also software aspects, and exactly at the interface between the hardware and software, there's very interesting research questions that are subject of my research. My courses also focus on the interface between hardware and software, both in the bachelor and the master's level. We look into basic computer architecture topics, and in the master, more into specialized high-performance computing topics. And the lectures, they lay out theoretical foundations, but I also put an emphasis on practical work so that students learn how to actually use these computing systems and understand these questions also from the practical point of view. My advice to the students is to use the bachelor's and master's thesis to step out their comfort zone. So this is an opportunity to learn new things and to explore new areas they have not touched before in their studies.